Now we're learning more about that breaking news we first brought you at 4:30 and we just alerted you about on our app. A man in the hospital and another behind bars after a stabbing in the parking lot at PT Show Club in Portland. Police say Justin Christensen attacked a cab driver for no apparent reason. Police are calling this a vicious stabbing attack. Police tell us bystanders step in to give first aid to that cab driver until paramedics arrive. They say that victim is lucky that he got immediate medical attention. He is in stable condition this morning at Main Med.
Also breaking overnight.